the phrase a lot of attorneys use is equal is not necessarily fair, mm-hmm. right? So you get all sorts of different provisions that might work for different clients. I'd say to your earlier point, you know, meeting a client and developing the relationship, you start with that, but then you hopefully get it to a point where you can just, hey, I'm going to be frank here. Here's what's going to happen. Like when you die, hey, you're sick. You've got, you know, this long. Mm-hmm. Let's just have the frank talk. Let's be clear here. Just, and one of those, yeah, hey, look, you've told me this person has these issues. Let's just talk about it. Let's get it out. You know, you got to be candid and have a relationship where you can be candid with your attorney and back and forth with the client. So
right.
sometimes just ripping the Band-Aid off, like, hey, let's, we can't dance around this anymore. Let's hit this right on and just address it.
You got to fix this or it's going to become a huge problem down the road.
Yeah.
Yeah, gotcha.